Police announcing arrests in two recent shootings. A 16-year-old is now in custody, accused of shooting another 16-year-old last Saturday. His name is not being released because of his age. We're also told 30-year-old Jeffrey Jackson is in custody, accused of shooting a man on Chester Street last month.